I'm here to talk to you about our natural lipsticks. They are gorgeous and they're special because of the ingredients, but they deliver high pigment that also moisturize your lips. So you're not gonna have these dry crocodile lips. Who wants that? Anyway, we're gonna start with Byron Nude. I particularly don't like nude lipsticks because it just looks like brown, dull, horrible color. So this beautiful nude I love because it's got a little tiny undertone of peach in it. So it's not like this dead, flat, brown color on your lips. I mean, who invented the brown? It's a no from me, people. So let's check it out. I don't have any lip liner on. I've got nothing on. I'm just gonna show you so you get the true effect of the lips. And of course I'm 57, so if you've got really hot young lips, probably gonna look better, but who cares? So of course our packaging is made from recycled materials as well. So have a look. See, she's got a little tiny bit of peach in it. Gives it a bit of life, a bit of skin color. Now I'm going to apply it. It'd be great if I had a mirror. Hang on.
Should I zoom in?
You can't in this one.
I'll come close. Another thing about our beautiful Byron Nude is the level of full pigment to sheer. So I didn't want that cake looking nude. This one is a sheer nude, which is quite rare actually when it comes to nude lipsticks. So that's our Byron Nude. Now we have our gorgeous Miami Rose. This is our number one selling lipstick. It is divine. It's like a dusty sort of pink, but it does have a brown nude undertone as well. It suits everybody's skin tone. It is fabulous, fabulous color. So this is our number one selling lipstick, Miami Rose. It's gorgeous. The colors, the tones, spectacular. This is really my go-to lipstick. Because it's not pink, it's not orange, it's what is it? It's wizardry. They just feel really moisturizing to put on too. They're not dragging your lips. See, beautiful. Moisturizing, lots of pigment, lasts, gorgeous color, doesn't bleed. This is the number one that I said to our chemist, I don't want lipsticks that bleed. So this doesn't bleed, it's gorgeous, it's beautiful to wear. Lovely ingredients, vitamin E, shea butter, castor oil, avocado oil, ingredients matter. So this is a beautiful Miami Rose. Love her, our number one selling. Now, get excited. So this is our newly launched Kira Pink. So Kira Pink used to be sheer, and now we've had lots of complaints from people saying, I love the Kira Pink sheer. So but you had that long enough, so we're mixing things up. So I'm gonna show you the difference. So my hand, so this was the sheer, super, super moisturizing, but it was sheer. Like a bar, it was beautiful with a flush of color. I know, she's gone, don't complain, stop sending emails. But now, this is Kira Pink, which has a lot more pigment. Look at that, that's a gorgeous, musky pink. How fabulous. No, they're both beautiful, but no, I'm not bringing back the sheer. We've done it, I say limited edition, you don't believe me, people. Now believe me. So that's our gorgeous, gorgeous Kira Pink. My camera crew are laughing. Okay, so we're moving on. So we have, don't panic, but do you know there is a cult for people that like to wear orange lipsticks? They buy every orange lipsticks. I'm always getting emails. I only wear orange lipstick. My mother happens to be one of them. Anyway, look at this. This is our new Crumb and Coral, who once again, she used to be sheer. And everyone now loves her, now she's gone. And it's beautiful sheer, like a balm again, a bit of flush. See that? And now this is our new, well, it's the same color, but intensified. Okay. So if you like an orange lipstick, I know you people out there do. I've got it. Moisturizing, but it's beautiful, beautiful color. Look. Now I'm going to apply our Crumb and Coral, our new one. So it's the deep orange. See the difference? The sheer. It's amazing. It's a beautiful color. Moisturizing, doesn't bleed, long lasting. Reapply it, gorgeous ingredients, as I mentioned before. So, welcome to the family, Crumb and Coral. These are, by the way, these are all beaches around where I live. Kira is a place, Crumb and is a place, Miami is a place on the Gold Coast. Byron Bay, Byron Nude, and Burleigh Red, of course. For those that love red. My friend April says she needs justice for Burleigh Red. She says you never talk about Burleigh Red. Probably because I don't really wear red lipstick. My sister looks amazing in it. I don't know, it's just a thing. I just don't do it, but I might now. But I'm going to show you, that's a really, it's almost a matte, but it's moisturizing. It's a beautiful, rich, deep red. It's not an orangey red. I mean, come on. Justice for the red. Just for April. She loves this. There we go. Justice for the red. Now, I'm wearing red lipstick just for you people. You never know. I think I swear too much to have red lipstick. That's why I don't do it. People will be able to read my mouth. Wow. As I said, I'm not wearing any lip liner because I want you to get a true reflection of the colour and the lipsticks. It's actually really shiny and moisturising, not dragging. I'm a fan. I'm a fan, people. Lady in red is dancing with you. I'm sorry I can't sing, but if I could, I'd sing it. The whole song for you. I want you to try this red. You're going to love it. And I want to know your feedback. But all those people that keep hitting me up about the sheers going, I'm sorry, they're gone. Come on, jump in the pool with me. We're doing the high pigment now. That's what we're doing. And I've got a new one that I've been working on for a long time. I'm going to bring out. We're going to be addicted. It's bringing back the 90s.